Today I'll be looking at the difficulties of recruiting to randomised control trials. So, you know, specifically the challenges that we face during the Music in Mind trial. And really leaving some key lessons for people who want to maybe engage further in music therapy research.